Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to upload HD videos on Facebook from PC. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? First of all, open your Facebook profile, click on this icon and click on settings and privacy settings, and scroll down to the left hand side and click on videos. And here we can see an option, video default quality. You can still change the quality of a video you are watching by clicking the HD icon in the video player. So here we can see a drop down menu, click on it. By default you will get these settings by default, or you can set is HD only. Also we can set is HD if available. So here you have to select this HD if available option. And then if I go back to my Facebook profile, and if I try to upload a HD video here, as you can see, this is a HD video. I'm dragging this here and it will take some time to upload it, so let's wait. And here we can see this video is uploaded. I'm making it only me, and now clicking on post. Your post is being processed. We will let you know when it's ready to view. It will take several minutes to upload this video on our Facebook profile. And after 1 minute, here we can see my video is uploaded. And if I play this video, as we can see, this is a HD video. And from here you can select the playing quality, and here is 720p. This is how we can upload HD video on Facebook from computer. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.